At the end of the show, chilling in the red room with Alaina Whitaker, the youngest contestant on American Idol.
But I am.
You're about to have a birthday. What, tomorrow?
It's tomorrow, so hopefully I have a good birthday present.
What's the one thing you want for your birthday?
The one thing I want is I want to stay here for my birthday, please. I mean, I don't want to go home on my
birthday. So you're asking strangers for a gift?
Yes. Oh, and maybe for my family, like some great shoes. Okay. But I mean, look at these ones.
Those are great.
I know.
Yes, and they go with your outfit. We've heard from the judges. It's been a tough start. How have you prepared differently for this song?
I'm just going to go out there with a lot of energy and just have fun with it.
Okay, well, good luck. It's your time.
Yeah.
All right, let's head out.
Okay, thank you.
Ain't no freedom where we are. Ain't no wishes in these stars. Ain't no reason to believe.
I'm 16 years old. I'm from Tulsa, Oklahoma, and I'm a junior in high school. I went to tryout this year in Dallas, and it was really hot, and it was a long day, but I'm so glad I went. It was so worth it. The judges all agreed, except...
I don't think you're as good as you think you are, though.
Oh, really?
No.
Shoot. Yeah, I said shoot, so all my friends are like quoting me now because that was just a really dumb thing to say. Then in Hollywood, he kind of changed his mind, I guess.
Missing you, listen to you, till you come back to me.
I have very high hopes for you off the back of that audition.
Thank you so much. I was really excited when he told me that, so that was really good. I never thought that I would make it this far. I'm so excited. I mean, this is once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. I'm just gonna soak all of it in that I can.
I don't remember what day it was. Oh, and I didn't notice what time it was. With you, and if all my dreams come true, I'll be spending time with you. Oh, I love you more today than yesterday, but not as much as tomorrow. Oh, I love you more today than yesterday, but
you know why I'm laughing? This is funny, man. Like, season 7 is turning out to be the year of the young ones, man. Like, you come out, you're 16, you even had your birthday. The beginning of it was a little rough, but you sing it with so much conviction and confidence. Once you got started, it was like going on. I was like, what? Come on, man, what? That's right, show and prove, young'uns, show and prove.
It's such a feel-good song, and, you know, we had the great Diana Ross on the stage, and she sang it, and it was like a very joyful experience. You proved that you come out here, and you nailed it. You had the best ending that I've heard on that song.
Thank you.
It was amazing. Good job.
Mr. Fantastic over here.
I think you're very good.
Oh,
I do.
Thank you.
First time tonight, we haven't really seen any nerves. I hated the song, by the way. I don't know what that song is.
I mean, seriously, I hate it.
Meanwhile, he's going like this.
He hates it because it talks about love.
No, it's just so corny. Yeah. But, you know, if you can make a song as awful as that sound okay, then when you've got a decent song, you're going to be great. But you are...
He loves the song, yes, I'm telling you.
It was a huge hit, the song.
Spiral Staircase.
Who?
I know.
By who?
Spiral Staircase.
Of course. How could I forget that? Spiral Staircase. But you are sailing through to the next round after that.
No problem. You're
hot, you're happy, you're surprised?
Yeah, I'm really hot.
You're sweating.
I don't even think it's that hot in here, but it is to me, so.
And you're surprised by what they said, it seems.
Yeah, I mean, it hasn't, you know. I'm happy.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Simply put, okay, happy's good. If you want to vote for Alaina, 1-866-IDOL-03, 1-866-436-5703, or you can text the word vote to 5703.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Great job, Alaina. Thank you very much.